Let's take a look at this 2008 Solara convertible, 32,000 miles on it, cherry red, leather, black top. When I say every available option, even some that weren't even standard, this has it. So, oh wait, 32K. This was the last year that they made the Solara. We try to pick up as many of these as possible because it's just a beautiful example. It's unfortunate Toyota stopped making it, but if you're looking for a mid-size Japanese front-wheel drive convertible, this is the one that you're gonna wanna look at. What this one has literally is everything. Leather interior, heated seats, ABS, side airbags, traction control, factory navigation, Bluetooth, and the previous owner did have a backup camera installed, which is hooked up to the nav unit, which they do on all the newer Toyotas now. So you literally have everything that you can ask for. Inside, outside, mint. And I always point out, especially on the convertibles, for some reason, on most of them, the bolsters, you know, torn, stuff like that, just from getting in and out over the years. This thing is, let me just see if I can block the sun. Look at this. Just mint. No scratches, no tears, cuts like that, anything in the leather. All power options, windows, locks, mirrors, cruise tilt. Now, underneath here, you have the button for the traction control and to reset the TPMS light when it goes on, off. Or on, should I say. Power mirrors, top up and down, windows, lights. And since it's not raining or snowing today, I'm gonna be able to show you how to put the work the convertible top. So I like to start the car up for you guys. So you can take a look at all the lights on the dash turn on, but as you can see, they all turn off as well. You don't wanna buy a car where you have the check engine light or this light or that light. That just means that the person didn't care enough to service it before and to make sure it looks, you know, it's ready to roll. So there you go. Steering wheel radio controls, Bluetooth, fairly simple to sync up. If you're not sure, we could take care of it before you leave. As I mentioned, you do have the factory nav unit. And this, we've dealt with dozens, if not hundreds of Solaras over the years. This is the first one we ever had where a nav unit was hooked up with a backup camera. Just makes it just better driving. Plus, you do have the upgraded JBL sound system, digital climate control, heated seats, compartment over here, a little touch of paint for you guys, auxiliary port, let's clean this up, there you go, auxiliary port, power up your phone, cup holders over here, and the passenger seat. And again, just mint, in and out. So, let's get to the part where you want to see. Flip that up. Make sure that these hooks are away from the clasp over here. I've done it where I try to put the top down and it doesn't clear it all the way and it gets stuck. Same thing over there. I think we're talking about what? 5 seconds for that? 6 seconds? Now, a couple things just to keep in mind. When you're buying convertible, you know, when you're driving, yeah, the weather may get bad, it may get too cold, it might start raining, you want to put the top up, or it gets nice and you want to put it down. You want to make sure the top works properly. It goes up and down as it should, so you don't have any problems while you're driving. The other thing I want to mention is when you're on the highway, you're going to put the music up, most people do. You do want to make sure you have the better sound system, because once you're doing 60, 70 miles an hour, it gets windy. And you start pumping the music up, it's going to get very distorted. You want to make sure you have that sound system, a working top, goes up and down as it should, and this is just a beautiful car. Now, I don't want to take up any more of your time. It took a few minutes out of your day so far, so I do want to thank you for that. I hope I was able to show you everything on this that you would want to see. If you do have any other questions, please do not hesitate to give us a call at area code 732-246-4811 or chat or text with us off our website at salitsautosales.com.